What's going on, guys? Rodrigo here from Unleash Your Fitness, and today, or right now, I am making my meal for tomorrow. So I'm gonna include this in the video. Yeah, let's do it. Ground turkey. All right, so what I did here is I chop it up real good, you know. Hey, I don't wanna, you know, once I put it in the pan, I put a little, just a little bit of oil, you know. This is the one I'm using. Just a little bit in there, not too much. So what I'm about to do is I'm gonna season it, and I'm add a little bit of salt, just a little bit, onion powder, and some, this one right here. I'll be good to go. So let's get it. All right, so now what I'm gonna do is grab me a big spoon. I'm about to put it in here. You know, just get you that nice piece, you know. And boom. So I gotta use my hands, so hold up, hold up. All right, so I put the whole thing in here. If you're new to cooking or whatever, you might wanna do it piece by piece, just because if all this pops up, you might not get cooked evenly. However, I'm already used to cooking this, so I'm just gonna chop it up real good and just kind of move it around just a little bit and make it perfect. All right, one important thing. I know I said chop it up and move it around, but you don't want to move it around too long to where, you know, it doesn't cook at all. So yes, once you chop it up, move it around a little bit, make sure everything's spread out. Once everything's spread out, just let it sit there for a seconds. Got it on here for now, but I usually have it just on medium. But just let it sit there for a little bit. You're gonna smell it. It's gonna start smelling nice and good and delicious. All right, so right here you can see it's almost ready. During this time, I go ahead and kind of chop it up a little bit more. Just because whenever I eat it, you know, I want it to be nice and, you know, small pieces. Don't really want like big chunks in there. Want it really nice, chopped up. Or you can leave it in big chunks if you want, just up to you. Usually right now, kind of leave it a little bit longer till it kind of turns, you know, more brown. It just depends how you like it. Right now you can obviously just take it out, have it like this. If not, leave it a little bit longer, which is what I'm gonna do. And just let it cook a little bit longer. Make sure everything's nice and cooked, all even out. Make sure I chop those pieces off. All right, it's up to you though. Yeah, yeah, 20. Yeah. Come on. There you go. 2, 3, 4. Yes. Come on. See them press. Oh. There you go. Still lucky? You have to. 3. Come on. 4. Vamos, fa. Vamos, vamos. Solo, sits. Come on. Solo. Seven. Seven. Acho que te estoy grabando. Seven. Estamos viendo. Come on. Eight. I left. Nine. One more. Two. Ten. There we go. 20. One, two, three, come on, four, five. Two, and one. Oh. Quince. Two, come on. Three, four, five. Uno más. Era uno más. No, it was 14. Era 14. Uno más. There you go. Three, two, one. Come on. Yeah, yep. 15. Va a estar en el video. Come on. 15. 15. Vamos. Let's go. One, two, there you go. Come on. 30 seconds. Baby, yo sé que están pa' mí, pero no estoy pa' ninguno. Estoy pa' millones, no pa' uno. Llegamos y tú sabes que se va con más de uno. Y ni siquiera los saludos, todas las baby están pa' mí, como si no hubiera más ninguno. There you go. Come on. Más rápido.